Reed with a corner kick for Veer, their fourth corner. Shot on goal, punched over the top by Chambers. So Chambers, the busier of the two goalkeepers so far, George, which is a bit of a turn up for the books.
For real, Barrington Blake's technique on that was quite good. Didn't really trust the bounce of the ball, but let it come to him once, and just he connected with it in a way that they normally don't coach you to.